Is the wandering and sinful but repentant man justified in overleaping an obstacle of custom, a mere conventional impediment, in order to attach to him this gentle, gracious stranger who can work his reformation?
I think not, sir. Salvation should never depend on a fellow creature, but on God.
But God ordains the instrument. And I...